The scene of Bellatrix's torture of Hermione at Malfoy Mansion was actually very harsh and very intense. However, manufacturers have removed most of them to avoid the R rating in the United States and the above 15 restriction in the UK. The scene was so rough that Helena Bonham Carter, who played Bellatrix, went to Emma Watson, who played Hermione, after the scene and asked if there was anything wrong.